friends. This is the fruit farm in Marayoor, and you'd have never seen green sapota. You'd have seen normal sapota with brown color, but here you have green sapota. This is the green sapota. You have a brown, yeah, white sapota also, but not over here. And then over there, that red color thing there is called the tree tomato. It's a type of tomato. Now over here you have that, plus you have something called as passion fruit, and yeah, you might have heard of of custard apple. Here you have different types of custard apple, which is so good. If you eat it, you'll only lick your fingers. It's like that. This is even a flower place. You can see flowers.
Hello guys, these are coffee beans. Friends, this is the giant Malabar squirrel. It's a beautiful type of squirrel as found in the sandalwood forests. Marayoor is the only place in Kerala that has natural sandalwood forests, looked after by the state forest department. As the forest is located on the eastern side of the Western Ghats, it's in the rain shadow area and hence receives less rainfall, which favors its growth, and the forest makes the atmosphere very cool and refreshing. There are around 72,000 trees and are of high quality. The Pamba River is a scenic river originating from the highest peak in the Western Ghats, the Annamudi Hills. It is a stunning river that enhances the beauty of the Marayoor sandalwood forest. Here I have two random cards. Actually not random, a pair. King of Hearts and the King of Diamonds. Now I'll ask the audience to choose one. Let's think they like the King of Diamonds for some reason. I'll keep it right here. And I'll take the King of Hearts right in my hand here and turn it over. And I'm going to take it right here like this and keep it on the bottom of the King of Diamonds. Just like that. Then I'm going to take the King of Diamonds and turn it over. Then I'm going to take it and I'm going to keep it on top of the King of Hearts. We can only need the deck. Now, the King of Diamonds or the King of Hearts or the King of Diamonds. I'm going to mix up the cards just like this. And I'll tell you, magically, King of Diamonds has come on top and the King of Hearts has come on bottom. You'll not believe me? But that did not happen. And magically, the two cards change into another two cards. Wow! This is so good. King of Diamonds and King of Hearts, two red cards change into two black cards. Awesome friends, right? Now, I'm going to teach you how to do that trick. You have to take out, if you want to take, sorry, with any random cards, but here I'm taking the King of Diamonds, King of Hearts, and the two eights, two black eights. Red to black or black to the eight, black to red is the best. Now, what are you going to start off with? Let's think, I'm going to start with the kings again. Keep one card over here like this, facing up, and the other card like this. So the two pairs are here, or here one facing up, and the other card facing down. So it's like this, and you can keep these two cards over here. So the setup is like this. You can start off with the two cards right here, and you ask the audience, so what card do they want to start off with? Let's say they chose the King of Hearts for some reason, and keep it right here. Then, as they're choosing, you need to get a break under these two cards, just like this. Another two cards. And this card, you want to keep over here. The card that they did not choose. I'm going to turn all three cards. Then, if you just push the card here, you can see this card here. So, what you're going to do is a wrist kill. It's called wrist kill. What you do is you're going to push this card as you want to take this card, you're going to turn your hand like this and bring it down like that. I'll do it once again. Just like that. So they do not see this card. It's called a wrist kill. You're gonna show this card, you're gonna keep it right here. You're gonna take the other card, the King of Hearts, and as you bring it here, you're gonna push this card and catch a break as you're keeping the card down like this. You're gonna take the card and just keep it like this, and then you can turn your hand. You're gonna turn the two cards and keep that. Then think that this is the King of Diamonds and this is the King of Hearts, then still. If I take the King of Hearts and keep it on the bottom, the King of Diamonds, but still the King of Hearts is on top,
Will you believe me that I know when they'll turn their hand and magically, friends, locals change. It's really very simple and you need to practice this to get it smooth. So friends, hope you enjoyed the performance and the trick, and see you in my next video. Subscribe to my channel, like it, and bye, and share it also.
Hope you all enjoyed the video. This was the last video of the series Monsoon Magic in Marayoor-MUNNAR. I truly loved making it and performing the tricks and showing you all around Marayoor and Munnar, and hope you enjoyed it. And you subscribe to my channel, share it, like it, and see you in the next video. Bye.